story in the calluses and lines. Years of work and worry had left their mark behind. I remember Daddy's hands, how they held my mama tight and patted my back for something done right. There are things that I've forgotten that I loved about the man, but I'll always remember the love in Daddy's hands. Daddy's hands were soft and kind when I was crying. Daddy's hands were hard as steel. Until they bled, sacrificed unselfishly just to keep us all fed. If I could do things over, I'd live my life again and never take for granted the love in Daddy's hands. Daddy's hands were soft and kind when I was crying. Steel when I'd done wrong. Daddy's hands weren't always gentle, but I've come to understand there was always love in Daddy's hands. Daddy's hands were soft and kind.